My name's Robert, and this is going to sound like a generic answer, but it's the truth, how I really feel. Right now, I'm most thankful for Jay Dan, his wife, and Forgiven Felons, because it's a place that has really done a lot for me and means a lot to me. You know, it's a place where I really feel loved. You know, they keep me spiritually fit. They give me enough room to get out and do what I've got to do to integrate back into society.
Keep you physically fit.
Yeah, physically fit.
And
I'm just thankful for the guys that are around me right now that really encourage me and keep me on the path that I'm walking, that I need to continue to walk.
Anything happened a couple months ago that you're thankful for?
Something I'm really thankful for, too, is I won the car in the giveaway that they had on North Texas Giving Day. And that's been a blessing. There's been more good things happen to me since I've been at Forgiven Felons than have probably happened to me in many, many, many years. And I can't say enough good things about Jay Dan and his ministry.